Hi guys, today I'm going to show you image masking service. I'm going to show you how to make a image masking on hair by using Adobe Photoshop CS3. So first of all, I need to open an image from the desktop. I have chosen an image with hair. This object is which is not possible to click in details, so that's why we using masking service for better and best quality. Anyways, it's an model with hair which is very difficult to click. You can see this area. This is a very important point. It need to be stay in this model hair. So if you want to stay this hair in this image, you need to masking and for better and best quality. Okay, let's start today. You can see how we can make image masking by Adobe Photoshop. Here, first of all, you need to make a layer on this original layer and another layer in the middle, and you can see there are three layers, and we will work on this layer in the top of the layer, and this will be making a color layer. Okay, this color layer comes from these tools, and you can choose any of color from the background. Okay, I'm gonna you can see any of the color of this color pattern. I'm gonna take this dark gray today. Okay, and the bottom one is white. There's two color in here. If you want to dark gray, you have to click auto delete. You can see. Okay, I'm gonna make it more lighter. Okay, you can see the color. If you want the white one, you have to click control delete. Okay, so it depends on you guys. If you want the color of your chosen color, you may check from here. If you are happy with this default color, the default will be black and white. Okay, I'm gonna take this dark one, so I need to click auto delete. Okay, now I select need to select the top of the layer because it's a masking layer, so I need to work on this layer only. Okay, now I have to find out the erase tools, erase background erase tools. So here you can see lots of tools. So you have to find out the erase tools here, and it's the background erase tools. The erase tools and magic erase tools for the sign of the world, but you have to select only these tools, which is only for masking the background erase tools. Okay, now you can see here we have need to some changes. When it's default, there are some tolerance and right button on your mouse. You can see this hardness, the diameter and the spacing. It's normally hardness will be 50 to 80. I normally work in 80 85 and 90. Diameter is the size. If you can, it's will be small, or it's gonna be increased, the tools will be the size is big. Anyways, okay, everything is gonna fine here. Okay, now I'm gonna make the masking. Okay, yes, here's the tricks to mask out the background. You have to, if you want to mask out the hair, you need to select the background, not the hair areas or any far areas. You have to click, you have to choose this area which is background, and you have to click and come to the image. Okay, I think the tolerance is too tight. I have to reduce some. Yeah, 35. Okay. Yeah, you can see the changes. Okay. Oh, I have to increase some of this opacity of the tolerance. 40. I think 40 will be fine. Okay, and I'm doing it, and I'm making again. Okay, I click the background and come to the area. Oh, nice. It's gonna be fine. Okay, yes, it's work fine. working fine. Yeah, you can see. Yes. Yeah, the left side is okay, and now this right side. Okay, here is the some part of this some area is too light, so you have to reduce some tolerance. 30, I think 30 will be fine. Okay, no, yeah, that's good. Yeah, nice. Okay, here's a little bit back. Nice. Now it's done. It is done, and you have to select out from this diagram by clicking the lasso tool. Yeah, you can see the top of the second, third one, the lasso tool, and lasso tool. There is another two layer which is also lasso, but you have to select the top of the lasso. You can also selecting by a shortcut key by L lasso tool. Now we have to selecting this area which you need to max out. Okay. Yeah. It's mask out. You don't need to select this area because this is not a mask out. This is not a masking area. Yeah, this is about the background. If you're selecting this layer mistakenly, you can reduce this. You can the selection by this layer. Okay. Now I have to make it inverse. Control Shift I. Now you have to click on delete. The background removed completely, and you can't see any background color here. So you can see the transparency on here. It's good. It's nice. Every part of this image here is come out or mask out from this image. So you have to fix this. There you can see the main object is missing. Yeah, I have show you in my first tutorial how to make a clipping. Yeah, it's related by masking and clipping. It's very related because of now it's very important to clipping to make this image more perfect and more attractive. Now I have to make clipping those areas which is not masking and which is missing. Okay, yeah, I just make a clipping layer, and I have to clip this main object which don't need to mask, just main object, because I already mask out this hair which is not need to clipping. But this object is not applied on masking because the background area and this image is the same as the same color, so the masking will not work properly here. That's why I am making this clipping layer on this image, just on a main object. You don't need to make a good shape or good details on details objects. You just need to clip the main object. Okay, I'm gonna selecting this by control and enter, and I'm gonna put some feather by filter. Sorry, image select and modify, and feather. You can also put it by shortcut key control alt D. It's normally 0.5 will be fine, but some of clients requested for 1. Or some of asking for 2 or 5, which is depends on client's mind and the images situation. Because some of images are blurry, and this some of area is blurry. So then we have to put the feather amount is 2 or 5 or 10. Anyway, this normally 0.5 is fine. Okay, I'm gonna enter, and this I'm gonna take this main layer from this main layer. Control J, it's gonna main layer, and I am gonna put it top of the layer. Yeah, you can see the hand is which part is missing. It's come out from the original. Okay, here you can see some of dust which is was masked out from this masking. You can you have to erase these areas, this dust, because for the better quality and more perfect. Okay, I'm gonna check by another color. Yeah, I don't see any color, but if you want to check it by gray or light gray or dark gray, you can see the dust here. So you have to selecting this by control, and you have to select inverse, and you have put some feather, and you have to select the erase tools, not the background erase tools. This time we need to select only the erase tools. Yeah, these tools gonna make this dust completely removed from this background. Okay, you can see you have to reduce some hardness for better quality and smoothness edge. So it's gonna be good. Okay guys, I hope you can understand what I'm gonna say. Yeah, everything's fine here. So I'm gonna check it on transparent layer. Yeah, this is nice. Okay, it's done, almost done, and now I'm gonna show how to apply this image on a color background. Okay, it's very simple. You can click on a blue color and auto delete. You can see the changes. Here is the original, here is the color, here is a transparent layer. You can merge two layers, which is masking and which is clipping layer. Clipping layer is basically taken from the original layer, this layer, for this missing part is will show on this masking layer. However, you have to merge two layers, the clipping and masking, and you have to put it delete and eyes close, and now it's done. And now the client or customer can put this image on anywhere, any places, or any size and any color background. If you want to apply, you can also check the background color. Yeah, I'm gonna show you yellow color. This is gonna show you guys how to make a masking service, and it's will time several times, and the quality will be best and quality will be fine. So if you guys practice on this tutorial, I think you guys will be able to mask out any images from the background. Okay guys, see you again. Take care. Bye bye. I'll be back again with a new tutorial and a video. Thank you. Thanks for watching.
At www.clippingpathhouse.com, Photoshop image editing service provider company.